Because of technical problem, the line was disconnected. That's why I am starting in my class, give concentration. And I told you, the article plus gap plus noun, when you find such types of structure, then instead of any parts of speech, we will certainly apply the adjective from, okay? And here I have written an example you to understand. He is looking for. Look for means search. He is looking for an honesty man. No, honesty. We know well that TY indicates the noun formation. Okay, and here is noun, and after gap is noun. Quite impossible to correct to put correct forms of words here. That's why instead of noun, we will certainly apply here the adjective form. And what is the adjective of honesty? Yes, honest. Honest. Here, just before the gap, we find article, and after gap, we also find here noun. That is why it is called the adjective parts of speech remaining in the sentence. Okay. Next rule. If you find subject plus gap plus preposition plus noun or pronoun. If you find subject plus gap plus preposition plus noun or pronoun, anyone plus others, then we will apply here the adjective form. Okay, and to understand this rule, I am giving an example in front of you. Give concentration here. The work to by me was here. The work do by me was excellent. Is it right? No. The work here, the work subject do by gap here, okay? And the work done by me was excellent. Okay. The work done by me was excellent. Here, done has been used as adjective. Why? Because after gap, there is a position of preposition plus pronoun. Then we will be able to put here the adjective from, okay? And I am giving also here the another example. The man good at the man good at English can get a good job. Okay, who is expert in English can certainly get a good job and better salary. It is an universal fact. Okay, here the man subject then gap plus a preposition. We have already matched the structure, okay? And gap plus preposition plus here noun gap plus preposition at has been used here as preposition, and just after preposition we have found already the position of noun. That is why adjective will be placed certainly. Okay, then the right answer, the man good at. Good at means expert. Good as mean expert, efficient, okay, skilled. So good at English can get a good job. Okay, I am going to discuss the another rule here. Just after some verbs in a sentence, we will apply here the adjective formation. Okay, and I am writing some principal verb: look, look, appear, seem, grow, seem, grow, take, remain, take, sound, sound, turn, turn, become, become, keep, keep. Okay, and here I have written some principal verbs. Number one, look, appear, seem, grow, take, remain, sound, turn, 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 comma, become, comma, keep. If you find the such types of verb, and you will whenever also found find here the position of gap, then adjective, adjective formation will be used here. Okay, and I am giving an example. The baby looks beauty. Here we have found subject is the baby looks. Looks is called principal verb, and just after principal verb there will be given a gap inside the box. Okay, then the box word will be an adjective. Why? Because we have found here the look, look as a third person single number here is the baby. That's why we have already added s after principal verb. Okay, then beauty, beauty, what types of participle piece here? The noun formation is beauty. That is why instead of beauty will be able to apply adjective from, and what is the adjective of beauty? Beautiful. Beautiful will be right answer. Okay, and another rules, if you find as dot dot as in a sentence, then you can apply here the position of adjective. Position of adjective. Okay, and as dot dot as indicates the always positive adjective. We know well that there are three types of degrees here. Okay, and positive, comparative, and superlative. And when you will find here the as dot dot as, then you will try to also apply here the positive adjective inside the dot dot. Okay, to understand properly, I am expressing in front of you an example. Dhaka is not as bigger as London. Is it right? No. We know well that bigger indicates the comparative adjective form. What types of degree here? Comparative, but as dot dot as always indicates the position of only positive adjective. That is why right answer has been applied here. Big. Okay, Dhaka is not as big as London. We know well that London is bigger than undoubtedly Dhaka. That is why big is used as positive adjective. Okay, another rules here. If you find then just after a gap, then adjective will be placed here before then. Okay, the pen is powerful than any other thing. Then, just we know then indicates the comparative degree here. Okay, and just before then we find here the position of gap. That is why instead of any particular types of word, then we will apply here the comparative degree. Okay, we know well that powerful, positive adjective, more powerful and most powerful. Is it right? No. And what will be the right answer before then? Is more powerful. Okay, and here the meaningful sentence is the pen is more powerful than any other thing. Okay, and another rules here, write down. If you find subject plus verb plus gap plus preposition, okay, if you find subject plus verb, okay, principal verb plus gap plus preposition, then adjective will apply here. Okay, adjective, subject, he is famous for his fame. Famous, and inside the box there may be given fame, F-A-M-E, fame. Okay, fame is used here as a noun formation. Fame has been applied noun formation, and what will be the adjective form of fame? Famous. Okay, then right answer here is he is famous for. Famous for means reputed, well known. Okay, and his fame, He is famous for his fame or reputation. And the last one is, last rules is, if you find adverb plus gap, then adjective may be placed. Okay, the old man is very strength. Now the old man is very fame. The old man, here subject is, has been used, principal verb, and very indicates here adverb. And what will be the right answer? Right answer is strong. Strength is noun here. Very strong. Very is used as adverb, and just after adverb we will be able to use here the adjective formation. That is why right answer will be the old man is very strong now. Okay, we have completed the rules of two parts of speeches. First one is the rules of noun, and second one is adjective. Inshallah, in my next class I will complete the another two rules of parts of speeches. Then after completing such types of all rules of parts of speeches, we will do a lot of practice on board question, especially the with clause and without clause. Okay, try to be well. Allah Hafiz. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.